First, go to settings, then users and accounts. Select other, then restore licenses. Select restore. There you go.